Good evening, all of you. How are you? I hope you all are doing good. Okay, so come and sit in front of the screen and kindly switch on the camera, Anaisha and Devyanshi. Chalo, come on fast. Chalo, kids. Now, let's start our class. So, we always used to start our class with welcome song, hai na? So today also we are going to sing to start our class with welcome song. All right. So let's start the class. Devet, come and sit. Yes. Come on. Everyone, you all have to sing along with ma'am. Theek hai? Chalo, let's start. We'll sing it together. We welcome you to school today. School today. School today. We welcome you to school today. Please come and play. We are glad to have you here today. Here today. Here today. We are glad to have you here today. Yes, it's a special day. Welcome, everyone. Welcome to a new and beautiful day. Okay. So, kids. Yes. Now, we'll sing Mulberry Bush song together. Okay? Today, we are going to sing Mulberry Bush song. All right, chalo, let's start. Ayush, how to sit in the class? Sit properly. Let's start. Here we go round the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Here we go round the mulberry bush, so early in the morning. This is the way we wash our face, wash our face, wash our face. This is the way we wash our face so early in the morning. This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth so early in the morning. This is the way we take a bath, take a bath, take a bath. This is the way we take a bath so early in the morning. This is the way we dress ourselves, dress ourselves, dress ourselves. This is the way we dress ourselves so early in the morning. This is the way we comb our hair, comb our hair, comb our hair. This is the way we comb our hair so early in the morning. This is the way we walk to school, walk to school, walk to school. This is the way we walk to school so early in the morning. Here we go round the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Here we go round the mulberry bush so early in the morning. Okay, chalo. Now, let's start the class. So, first of all, let's talk about the date and the day. So, what is the day today? Aaj kaun sa day? Yesterday was Monday. Kal Monday tha. To aaj kaun sa day hua? Monday ke baad kya aata hai? Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. What is the day today? Today is Tuesday. And the date is 10th August 2021. 10th August 2021. Okay. All right, kids. Now, you tell me how many days are there in a week? Ek week mein kitne days hote hain? Yes, Drishya. Good. Yes, Ayush. Everyone knows. Well done. So there are 7 days. Yes. Yes. 7 days in a week. All right. So before saying the names, all right, Prableen, take care of yourself. Okay, before saying the names of the week, Padmini, Devyanshi, and Ruhan, chalo, class mein aajao, come on. Okay, so there are 7 days in a week. Let's say it together. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Sunday is a holiday. जिस दिन हम बहुत सारी मस्ती करते हैं, है ना? Yes. चलो. Now, how many months are there in a year? एक साल में कितने months होते हैं? 12 months. There are 12 months. Yes, we can't count on the fingers क्योंकि हमारे पास fingers तो 10 हैं and the months are 12. So we can't count on the fingers. So there are 12 months in a year. Let's say the name together. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay. चलो. Now everyone. Come on, get your numeracy workbook. Everyone, come on, get your numeracy workbook and open page number 1010. Page number 1010. Okay, listen. I am writing the book name and the page number in the chat box. In case of any problem, you kindly see there. It's numeracy workbook, page number 1010. ठीक है? So, what is given here? More and less. This we the concept we had done already in our previous class. So today we are going to revise it. What is more and less? So, more means zyada and less means kam. More means zyada and less means kam. I'll give you a simple example of fingers. Look. In both the hands. Kis mein zyada hai? In which the fingers are more? Batao ma'am ki. This one. Hai na? Isme fingers zyada hai. So, these are more in numbers. Aur isme fingers kam hai. So these are less in number. More matlab zyada and less matlab kam. Okay? This is just an example. Now, look. I have three copies in my one hand. Look. Hai na? These are three copies. And this is one book only. Toh kaun si zyada hai? Which one is more? This one. मोर मतलब ज्यादा. ये बुक ज्यादा है कि ये कॉपीज ज्यादा है? कॉपीज आर मोर, है ना? इन दिस हैंड आई हैव मोर कॉपीज और दिस वन इज लेस, ये कम है. ऑलराइट, सो मोर मींस ज्यादा एंड लेस मींस कम. लुक, दीज आर टू कॉपीज, ओके, इन माय वन हैंड एंड इन द अदर हैंड आई हैव वन कॉपी. अब मुझे बताओ कौन से हाथ में मोर है और कौन से हाथ में लेस है. विच हैंड कंटेन्स द मोर कॉपीज एंड विच वन कंटेन्स द लेस कॉपी, बताओ. यस, दिस वन इज मोर, ये ज्यादा है एंड दिस वन इज लेस, ये कम है. ऑल राइट, यस, ओके, वेरी गुड, वेल डन. Very nice, everyone. That means you all remember the concept which we had learned in our class. Well done. Chalo. So now, it's a very simple thing. Look, there are three sets given. So, the first one, tick the box with less balls. Dekho, there are some balls given here and some here. So, which one is less? Inme se kaun si kam hai? Chalo, we'll count it together. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, देर आर सिक्स बॉल्स है ना, इस तरफ सिक्स बॉल्स है एंड नाउ काउंट हियर वन एंड टू एंड हियर देर आर टू बॉल्स, यहाँ पर सिक्स हैं और यहाँ पर टू हैं, सो विच वन इज मोर और विच वन इज लेस, वी हैव टू टेक द लेस वन, मतलब जहां पर कम है, लेस मीन्स कम, सो हियर इट इज है ना, दिस सेक्शन कंटेन्स द लेस नंबर ऑफ बॉल्स. So we have to take this box. Come on. You have to tick the less number of balls. Now, next. Tick the box with more flowers. अब हमें यह क्या करना है? We have to tick the box which consists more flowers. More flowers. More means, मैम ने क्या बताया था? The meaning of more is ज्यादा and the meaning of less is कम. Okay, so there are three flowers which is less and there are six flowers hai na, which are more, so we have to take in front of the more flowers, more means zyada. Look, now look, I have some pencils in my hand hai na, so which hand contains the more pencil, kaun se haath mein zyada pencils hain, these are one, two, three, four, five. I have five pencils in this hand. And one, two, two pencils in this hand. So, this hand contains more pencil. Is haath mein pencil zyada hain. Zyada matlab more. And here, I have less pencils in this hand. Is haath mein pencil kam hain. Less means kam. More means zyada. And the meaning of less is kam. All right. Now the last one. Color the box with more pencils. Look, there are two boxes given. Some pencils are here and some are here. So you have to color the box which contains more pencils. Jis box mein zyada pencils hain, you have to color that one. So let's see which box has the more pencils. So for that we have to count the pencils. Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3. This box contain three pencils. Now let's count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this box contains six pencils. That is more than it. So we have to color the box which contains more pencil. हमें उस बॉक्स को कलर करना है जिसमें ज्यादा पेंसिल्स हैं. इशिता, what happened बेटा? What happened? चलो come and do the coloring part, everyone. So which box you are going to color? This one, because it consists of more pencils. इसमें ज्यादा पेंसिल्स हैं. So we have to color this box. Come on, color it. Keep both the hands on your waist. आपके दोनों हाथ आपकी कमर पे रखो and start jumping. Come on, jump, jump, jump. Mitansh, आप देख रहे हो आपकी क्लास में सब कर रहे हैं. Come on, stand up. You also have to do. Very good. Yash, how you are jumping? Get your legs closer to each other. Yes. Okay. Now, kids, yes, stretch your arms like this and move your wrist. Move your wrist. You do not have to move your hand. You only have to move your wrist. Wrist. Move your wrist. Very good. As I can see, आप लोग मुझसे ही क्या पहले करने लग जाते हो, सबको लर्न हो गई है ना, आई थिंक एवरीवन हैज लर्न द एक्सरसाइजेस एंड ऑल, मैम को अब करने की जरूरत नहीं है आई थिंक. यस नाउ रेज योर हैंड्स हायर एंड बेंड योर सेल्फ, ट्राई टू टच योर फीट, कम ऑन, रेज योर हैंड्स हायर एंड बेंड योर सेल्फ, ट्राई टू टच योर फीट. यश इतनी जल्दी नहीं, स्लोली स्लोली वी हैव टू डू. यस पद्मनाभ गो बच्चा, रेज योर हैंड्स हायर अगेन एंड बेंड योर सेल्फ, ट्राई टू टच योर फीट. चलो नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज शो योर थम्स टू मी एंड कीप इट ऑन योर शोल्डर्स. नाउ यू हैव टू मूव योर हैंड फॉरवर्ड 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 फॉरवर्ड. Now, backward, अब पीछे की तरफ करेंगे, backward, backward, backward. Slowly, slowly करना, इतनी जल्दी नहीं करना. Punit, why are you not doing? Okay, well done. Now, clap for yourself, everyone. Clap for yourself. Very good, well done. Sit down. Sit down. Yes, very good. Okay, chalo. Now, kids, it's time to sing the rhyme. So, what is the title of our English rhyme? Hamari English rhyme ka title kya hai? The title of our English rhyme is? No, Ayush, no. Not are you sleeping? Both of this, that was the first rhyme. अभी हम कौन सी कर रहे हैं? आई हियर थंडर. हाँ यस इशिता, चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आयुष ओके स्टार्ट. आई हियर थंडर, आई हियर थंडर, ओ डोंट यू, ओ डोंट यू, pitter patter raindrops, pitter patter raindrops, I am wet through, I am wet through. Okay, come on, we'll do it one more time. Start. I hear thunder, I hear thunder, oh, don't you? Oh, don't you? Pitter patter raindrops, pitter patter raindrops, I am wet through, I am wet through. Okay, chalo. Now, come on, everyone, get your awareness skill book. Get your awareness skill book. Come on. And open page number 1616. So I'm writing the book name and the page number in the chat box. So in case of any problem, you kindly see there. Your awareness skill book, page number 1616. Chalo, open it. Come on, everyone. Get your awareness skill book and open page number 1616. Awareness skill book, page number 1616. Okay, so the title of the concept is Animals and Their Young Ones. Achha, everyone pay attention. Hum log animals to jante hai na? Cow, वी कैन रिमेम्बर ना, वी कैन रिकॉग्नाइज काउ, डॉग, कैट, हम बहुत सारे एनिमल्स को जानते हैं, है ना, और एलिफेंट, हॉर्स, मैनी एनिमल्स आर देयर जिसके नाम हमें पता है, वी नो द नेम्स ऑफ दैट एनिमल, बट डू यू नो द नेम्स ऑफ एनिमल्स देयर यंग वंस ऑफ दैट एनिमल्स? हम जिन भी एनिमल्स को जानते हैं, क्या हम उनके यंग वंस को जानते हैं? डू यू नो द नेम्स ऑफ द यंग वंस ऑफ दैट एनिमल? नो. तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द यंग वंस. यंग वंस मीन्स वो जो एनिमल्स है ना, उनके जो बच्चे होते हैं उनको कहते हैं यंग वंस. सो एनिमल्स के बच्चों को, किस एनिमल के बच्चों को हम क्या कहते हैं, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे. ठीक है, यस. अभी तक तो हमें पता था कि यस दैट इज अ काउ, दैट इज अ हॉर्स, दैट इज अ डॉग, दैट वन इज कैट, बट डॉग, कैट, हॉर्स, काउ, इन सब के यंग वंस को क्या कहते हैं? वी डोंट नो दैट, है ना, उनके बच्चों को क्या कहते हैं ये हमें नहीं पता. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम ऑफ देम. ओके, चलो कम ऑन एवरीवन, यू जस्ट सी द पिक्चर्स. Come on, see the pictures in your book. The first one is sheep. Sheep, आपने sheep देखी होगी बहुत बार. Sheep is भेड़. देखो, look, sheep. So, we call the young one of sheep lamb. हम sheep के जो बच्चा होता है sheep का, उसको हम कहते हैं lamb. Come on, say. What is the name of young one of sheep? It's lamb. Look, the young one of sheep is lamb. Yes, now the next one is duck. Look, batak, duck. So, batak ke young one ko hum kya kehte hain? What we say the young one of duck? They are known as duckling. What they are known as? They are known as duckling. ये duck है, this is duck, and उसके जो small young ones हैं, बच्चे हैं, उनको हम कहेंगे, we call them duckling. What we'll say? What we are going to say? Duckling. The young one of sheep is lamb, and the young one of duck is duckling. Okay? Young one means उनके बच्चे. Animals के जो बच्चे होते हैं, we are going to learn that उनके बच्चों को हम क्या नाम से बोलते हैं. What is the name of their young one? By which name we call them? ठीक है. The next one, horse. Horse. So the young one of horse is known as foal. What we say? Fall. Yes, very good. Those who are not saying no, you kindly say after ma'am. Kindly repeat. Horse. Horse hum sab jante hain, hai na? We know the animal horse, but kabhi humne socha ki uske bacche ko kya kehte hain? The young one of horse is known as foal. What we say? Fall. The young one of sheep is known as lamb. Young one of duck is known as duckling. And young one of horse is known as foal. Foal. Okay. Now come to next picture. You all know this animal. You all know this animal. Which animal is this? Now, yes, that is a cow. So, काउ के यंग वन को हम क्या कहेंगे? What is the young one of cow known as? Calf. Yes, what we say? Calf. The young one of cow is known as calf. ठीक है? And the last one is elephant. So, the young one of elephant is also known as calf. Cow and elephant के जो बच्चे होते हैं, जो young ones होते हैं, they both are known as calf. Okay, chalo, we'll repeat it again. Start. The young one of sheep is known as lamb. The young one of duck is known as duckling. Yes, the young one of horse is known as foal. Yes, very good. The young one of cow is known as calf. And the young one of elephant is also known as calf. Cow and elephant ke young one ko we say calf. Okay, the young ones of cow and elephant are known as calf. All right, so today we are going to learn this much only. Jo aur animals hain, we are going to learn in our next class. Theek hai? So, aapko samajh mein aaya? Understood everyone? Young ones means animals ke jo bachche hote hain, unko hum young ones kehte hain. Okay? All right. Okay, kids. Now, kids, you take a screen break. We'll meet after 10 minutes. Okay, you take a screen break and we'll meet after 10 minutes. Acha, listen. Listen to me, everyone. Tomorrow, I'm going to take your maths test. I think you all got the message regarding it. I'm going to take the test of what comes after. Theek hai? After, आपको पता है ना what is after? What do you mean by after? After मतलब बाद में. So I am going to take the test in maths of what comes after. ठीक है? All right. So kids, now take a screen break. Go wash your eyes, wash your face, drink some water. You got the message related to between? Okay, ma'am. I'll check it and let you know. ठीक है? Max test is there. I'll let you know. Is it between or is it after? All right. So now go to washroom if you want to go and have some water, everyone. We'll meet after 10 minutes.